table. Be doing all the sin like Cain did Abel. Now the gun stuck to the gum under the table. They are ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Brody King from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 239 pounds, Malenko Black.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one. And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Cover, cover! Gets the shoulder up after one.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Flex.
He got whipped into that corner.
Big boot. What now?
Kick right to the gut.
Just rake in the face.
A rake of the face. We're gonna see it way up there. There it is! Outsider's Edge. Reversal! What a counter! He's turning the tables. Big forearm.
Oh, what a counter.
Taken out with a big exploder.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop. Stomping down.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
The German
cover
two,
digging deep for a kick out. How in the world did he kick out?
Oh, red in there,
and the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
With that reversal.
Goes down face first from the gourd buster.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, what a kick!
He's running into some problems here, guys.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
In the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
I thought.
Oh, he retaliates.